Hello, everybody. Psalm 24. The earth is the Lord's and the fullness thereof. The earth is the Lord's and the fullness thereof. The world and they that dwell therein. Lord, I just thank you for the revelation you gave me today, Lord God Almighty, in the name of Jesus, for every single believer in Christ, that you will fill and baptize every believer in Christ, that you will meet all their needs, that you will keep them, everyone in their family and their friends, loved ones, safe in Jesus' name. Father God, time is short, and there's too much crime, there's too much hell, there's too much evil in this world for us to not take authority over it and see it go down, 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 all the evil in the world. And Lord, I just thank you that you will anoint and baptize every single believer, young or old, in Christ, that when they walk down the street or drive their car down their street, they don't have to do nothing, but that you will do the work, that you will heal the sick, that you will deliver the drug addict, that you will deliver from crime in the streets and on the highways and byways, that the homes will be blessed because of them, because they are driving down the street. Just like Peter in the book of Acts, I believe, that even his shadow healed people. And so I thank you for this commission right now on your people all over the world and in this country. And we come against you, Satan. We bind you in the name of Jesus Christ. You cannot hinder this word. You cannot hinder this revelation. You cannot hinder this assignment from God Almighty. And we thank you for it, Lord. Many salvations, many healed, many delivered, many set free, Lord God. In the name of Jesus Christ, crime go down. In the name of Jesus Christ, we thank you and we give you all the praise and glory. In the mighty name of Jesus, amen.